When I knew you, girl, you could even talk. Ignatius Tissing, more popularly known by his stage names Invader and Papa Vader, has been singing calypso and local carnival music for over 30 years. His 34-year-old hit song, Walk and Wine, was arguably one of his greatest hits. Topping the charts of radio stations in St. Lucia, the Caribbean, and the United States for consecutive weeks. Today, with the support of Icy, the veteran singer has released a 2022 remix of Walk and Wine just in time for the upcoming carnival season. Papa Vader recalls how he felt when the song was first released.
The first experience I had doing Walk and Wine was quite overwhelming because it happened quite by chance, where I got hooked up with some guys from Long Island who had just opened a new studio, and they wanted to experiment with soca, and I was lucky enough to have fell right into that, and Walk and Wine was born, and Walk and Wine exploded into one of the biggest local tracks coming out of St. Lucia.
The Invader has teamed up with budding and aspiring singer and songwriter Shemmy Johannes, more widely known as Shemmy J, to give a modern take on the 34-year-old hit song. According to the veteran, the partnership between himself and Shemmy J was a no-brainer. When I knew you, girl, you could even talk, no.
Say, hold your hand and teach you to walk now. Shemmy J is a youth that I had noticed already, because his style is unique. He uses a lot of Afro rhythms, and that makes him very unique. And getting to work with him personally, I had no problems whatsoever. It was very easy, because it's all about attitude. And he had the right attitude. He was willing to learn, to take advice. And I'm always willing to do the same. So we kind of meshed together. And it was quite an easy and fruitful experience, yeah.
The producer of the 2022 Walk and Wine remix says it was a lot of fun being able to bring both worlds together.
It's a pleasure to be doing work with two big men in the industry, Invader and Ace. I like to say that it's a pleasure to be working with a song that was born in my time, 1988, when I was born. So recovering and bringing it back is something that's a pleasure for me.
One of the segments most impacted by COVID has been the entertainment and creative industries. Our country is rich with the talent, and we are committed through our brand IC to supporting our local talent through a series of activities focused solely on the development and the support of local talent. Do your thing, honey. Do your thing,
shawty. When you walk in, you whine, and you walk in, you whine in our way. Walk and Wine was created in 1988, arranged by Kenrick George, composed by Ignatius Tissing, engineered by Fred Guarino, and produced by KCF Records. IC is beyond proud to have spearheaded this initiative and supports all generations of local talent.